The U.S. counties and U.S. state maps in Domo allow you to create drill paths from state to county to zip code. In this example, we have already built a state-level map, but the dataset only contains state and zip code. It's missing that necessary data to define counties. To get the missing data, we'll use the zip to FIPS dataset in Domo. A FIPS code is a 5-digit number that identifies counties and county equivalents in the United States. To begin, we'll select the Data tab in Analyzer, opening our Dataset Views Explorer. We'll then mouse over and click Add Join. Search for Zip to FIPS, and join on the zip code columns. If you do not have the Zip to FIPS dataset, you can create one using the Zip to FIPS connector in the data center. After selecting the column to join on, we can select what columns to include. In this case, all of the columns from our original dataset and our new FIPS column from the Zip to FIPS dataset. If we return to the Visualize tab, we can see that the FIPS column now appears on the left. We can save and close the card. Now that the card's data source contains the FIPS code, we can create drill paths to county and zip code. From the wrench menu, select Edit Drill Path, then Add a View. Leave the chart type the same and replace the state name field with the FIPS field. The chart won't render anything yet, but it will during the drill down. Rename the drill path Sales by FIP and save and close. We'll add one more drill path using the same process, this time replacing state name with zip code and renaming it to Sales by Zip. Returning to the details view of the card and drilling in on a state now takes us to our first drill path, Sales Revenue by FIP. Further drilling on a county now takes us to the second drill path, Sales Revenue by Zip. Easily visualize your data at a state, county, and zip code level with Domo.